Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Proof. 1 over 2 times 3 over 4 times 5 over 6 times until times 99 over 100 is less than 1 over 10. Let's define the left-hand side of this inequality as capital A. The question is to prove that A is less than 1 over 10. We also define B equals 2 over 3 times 4 over 5 times 6 over 7 until times 98 over 99. What is the difference between A and B? The numerators of A are consecutive odd numbers, and the denominators are consecutive even numbers. For B, numerators are consecutive even numbers. The denominators are consecutive odd numbers. Which one is bigger, A or B? We're comparing A with B term by term. 1/2 is less than 2/3. 3 over 4 is less than 4 over 5. 5 over 6 is less than 6 over 7. 97 over 98 is less than 98 over 99. Here, we don't have anything here. We can add a 1 here. 1 times B is B. Then we have 99 over 100 is less than 1. Then we have this result. We consider the product. The left-hand side is capital A. The right-hand side is capital B. Therefore, we have A is less than B. Both sides times capital A. Then we have A squared less than A times B. What is the product A times B? The first part is capital A. The second part is capital B. We can rearrange these terms in the ascending order by the numerator. Two and two can be canceled out. Three and three are canceled out. Four and four canceled out. Until 99 and 99 are canceled out. Only thing left is 1 over 100. Therefore, A squared is less than 1 over 100. The question is to prove that A is less than 1 over 10. Taking square roots on the both sides of this inequality, we have A squared is less than square root of 1 over 100, which is 1 over 10. We have done this proof. Furthermore, can you prove this result? This inequality is more difficult than the result that we just derived. Here is 1 over 12. It's more difficult. You can try this as an exercise. If you need details, need help, you can leave comments. I will help you. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.